5 years ago, there were no howls in the Hermitage. It was simply the bombed-out ruin of an old castle belonging to the family Wolfram. Baron Wolfram gave it to the Brotherhood of Truth as a gesture of charity. Our job was to tend the vineyards and save what souls we could by constant prayer.
But this isn't a religious order, is it, brother?
We feel that we are recognized by God. Truth is our dogma. We believe it to be man's greatest weapon against the devil, who is the father of all lies.
All right, go on with your story. You were tending the vineyards.
At that time, shortly after the Great War, the world was in chaos. Everywhere was unhappiness, except in this little village below. For some reason, the people of Schwarzhof refused to yield to despair. They lost none of their faith. They continued as they had been for centuries, honest, God-fearing, and happy. This village was a plum to Satan, one he could not resist. So he came here and embarked upon a program of corruption.
But you stopped
it. Yes! You see, Mr. Ellington, he made the same mistake that you have made. He underestimated me. He thought he would have no difficulty in tempting the old fool. But I had him in a cell before he knew what happened.
But if he's the devil, how do you keep him locked up?
Where's the staff for truth? The one barrier he cannot pass.
Tell me, how did you recognize him? He doesn't look evil.
The devil hath power to assume a pleasing shape. I had seen him before in all parts of the world, in all forms and guises, wherever there was sin, wherever there was strife, wherever there was corruption and persecution, there he was also. Sometimes he was only a spectator, a face in the crowd, but always he was there.